What's up, noodle gangs? Today I'm going to show you how I make my kapun noodles. Let's begin with the ingredients. Chicken, drumsticks, and thighs, coconut milk, water, beef meatballs, rice noodles, fish sauce, quail eggs, bamboo, red curry paste, and nam ya curry paste. With the stove on medium, you want to heat up some oil and stir fry first the nam ya paste, and then we're gonna add in the red curry paste. Both of these chili pastes will be kind of thick, so you wanna break them apart and then mix them really, really well. Once they become this reddish color, we're gonna add in about 1/3 cup of the coconut milk. And again, always continue stirring because you don't want the chili paste to burn. At this point, we're gonna add in the chicken. Your heat should still be on medium. Add in the kefir lime leaves if you have them. If you do not, it's okay. Once the natural oils start to rise, this is when you know to add in your coconut milk. I am using a whole can of coconut milk, which is equivalent to about 4 cups. Next, let's incorporate the water and the fish sauce. Now you can turn the heat up to high and continue stirring. When your curry comes to a boil, you're gonna add in the bamboo shoots. And then the quail eggs go in. And the meatballs, yum. Next item up, we have sugar. Sugar is added to balance the spiciness and the saltiness of our curry. You wanna let it simmer for about 5 to 10 minutes until your meat is nice and tender. I love to have something green with my noodles, so I have here some lettuce. And now we're gonna add in the rice noodles. This looks so good, you guys. I know curry seems intimidating to make, but look how easy that was, right? This part is optional. We love to have crispy pork garnish on top and some cilantro and green onions and a slice of lime. You can eat it just like this, or if you're like us, we love extra spices. So we are adding in some hot chili oil and sriracha, of course. And there you have it, guys, my kapun noodles. I really hope you enjoyed this recipe, and don't forget to subscribe to
#NoodleGang.